Hi, my name is Scott Haskins. I'm with Fine Art Conservation Laboratories.
Because of our extensive experience with California Impressionist art, we are recommended by the major auction houses, by many, many dealers in several states, and of course by collectors. In the description area below this video, you will find background information, testimonials, and links to other interesting videos. Here are some interesting clients and projects we've worked on in the area.
You may recognize the county courthouse behind me. There are beautifully hand-painted hallways and archways, and we also did preservation restoration work on these hand-painted leather doors.
The renowned mural room is a must-see for visitors to the courthouse. We have provided extensive consultation for the preservation and restoration of these gorgeous murals several times over the decades. We provide services and consultation for the general public, and we've provided quality art conservation services to many historic homes and to great collections throughout the Santa Barbara area. Our services have been sought after by many of the great estates in the Santa Barbara area. For example, we've done extensive work at Las Tejas Estate in Montecito for internationally known designer John Saladino when it was Sigourney Weaver's residence. We were brought into the Clark Estate as the only accepted experts for working on frescoes and consulting on a Renoir and a Pizarro. Our association with the Art Museum at UCSB has been most enjoyable over the years. We choreographed an art conservation inventory of the entire collection, provided art conservation services to the Fernand Lundgren Estate, and worked on several masterpieces from the Sedgwick Old Master Collection. Another kind of old master paintings that we enjoy seeing in the lab are the Spanish colonial paintings. While we do work for collectors and dealers in California and New Mexico, we've enjoyed immensely working with the Santa Barbara Museum of Art, the Iberian Institute, the Santa Barbara Mission Archives, the Mission Inn in Riverside, Mission San Juan Capistrano, and we've done all of the paintings in the main church of the Carmel Mission. Perhaps the most high-profile job that we've done in Santa Barbara was the move of the famous painting Mexico Today by David Alfaro Siqueiros from Los Angeles to the front of the Santa Barbara Museum of Art. Its safe move and the art conservation treatments were covered by the media from Los Angeles to New York City. One of the highly esteemed art conservation services that we offer is entry-level analytical work. I enjoy tutoring collectors on the use of ultraviolet visible fluorescence or the UV blacklight to identify previous retouchings on past restorations. The infrared reflectometer can look through some paint layers and can help identify interesting details and sometimes painted out signatures. And X-ray radiography can help see changed details over the centuries. Pigment analysis is often a standard operating procedure during the authentication process. The white pigment in this Modigliani wasn't used commercially until years after the artist's death. While our expertise is renowned to art experts and collectors nationally and even internationally, our fees are reasonable, and we would like to talk to you about your questions about preserving and restoring your family portrait. We are careful with every work of art that comes through our door. After an evaluation, we will try and give you several options to choose from. We adhere to the highest standards of practice and ethics. See the description area below this video for contact info and more interesting information. Hope to talk to you soon.